Hi to viewers, here is the 36 inch view fan, basically brand new. It's already on low because the thing takes forever to get up to speed, so I'm going to start off on low. So moving air actually on low, which is kind of cool. Let's go ahead and go to medium. So off, medium. This 36 inch view fan is basically brand new. A little scuffs here and there, but it's quiet. Runs pretty well actually. Doesn't seem as fast as the older ones with the older style blades. He's having a curved tip to for protection if you cut your hands cut, I guess. Medium, moving a pretty good amount of air. Going to high. High speed. Not bad, but it definitely seems slower than the ones about to switch, I think. Going to spin down. Unfortunately, these things also have a horrifically long spin down. Only thing missing from this fan thing is a screw for the canopy and mounting hardware. Needs a double claw mount. It's getting long spin down and long. Kind of the other reason I started this video out with the fan already on low, because spin down on these things is usually pretty long. Blades have pretty good weight. Fan is like adaptable via the switch housing. We're getting into other people's fans. This already, well, I believe this fan's already sold with another collector. Just gonna go through them as I have mounts. I think I got an Emerson that's used double claw, and then I'll go to J-Hook. And then I'm gonna whatever has the ball socket. And then I'll do some motor tests. Yay, it's almost done. There we go. Thanks for watching.